folks, Twain here. I'm gonna be off the air for a bit. Got word of a radio tower with some impressive reach. I should be there in a couple of days. Once I'm set up, the network's voice will be stronger than ever. Keep the faith, people.
We might want to share some of our good fortune with our neighbors.
Seems all settled now. It's locked up.
Well, that was loud.
Nothing kicking in here.
Now I got an idea that might get us out of this mess.
Yep.
I hope nothing heard that.
This place ain't so bad. I've sure lived in worse. Nothing kicking in here.
I hope nothing heard that.
Gotta finish that one off. It's locked up.
I hope nothing heard that.
Until we rule our storage, we have to expect things to get broken like this.
Something's still poking around out there.
Either we respect our storage limits, or we get used to losing supplies like this. Work ahead of us here.
That Zed's a bit close. Say hello.
Hey,
chance you can help us out over here? And our new construction is done.
Some resources if we don't build more storage. People in this joint.
I get that nobody likes going near those plague hearts, but it needs to be done.
Which led to lost supplies.
Yep, nothing more to see here.
Bad news. Our lack of storage meant some of our supplies got ruined.
That heat could make a decent outpost.
Yep.
Hey, remember that little task I had you working on?
They just never learn, do they? Well.
This is Lily Ritter, with the network. Our friend Twain is moving through dangerous territory, working to expand the reach of our broadcast. If you're listening, Twain, please know that we're keeping the faith.
Beggars and choosers and whatnot.
We left our supplies just lying around, and now they're all fucked up!
Outpost is good to go. Oh! place could be handy as an outpost. I guess we're safe to look around. All right, we got a new outpost ready for business.
Ugh, being this close to a plague heart always gives me the creeps.
Looks like they're cleared out.
All we needed was a helping hand. Instead, we'll just be moving on.
It's locked up.
Too loud!
Seems quiet enough now.
Feels hot enough to boil water in here. Captain, just gotta keep going!
Bad news. Some of our stuff got trashed because we have no place to store it.
Hey guys, we could really use your help with this shit right now. Our neighbors just stole every scrap of medicine we had. How are we supposed to stop this bullshit? It's telling me to get Nora and Laura. We can't stand by and watch bullshit like this happen.
We got a new outpost ready for business. Huh. Looks like it might still run.
Yep, nothing more to see here.
that's lost supplies.
Oh, yeah. Now tell me that still runs.
I think that'll do it. Seems all settled now. Our new outpost is good to go.
Set of wheels, ready for action. Our lack of storage meant some of our supplies got ruined.
an eye out for plague zombies.
We need a fighting gym. We can't afford to get soft.
Progress for our base.
Thank you.
We left stuff just lying around, and now it's all fucked up.
I hope nothing heard that.